Hey, what's going on everyone? Sam Portland, Sportland Training and Fitness. Just a little video here, first of all, to say thank you very much, Travis Stetzel, for providing me the last 8 weeks of training. There'll be no more videos on this, purely because of the fact that I won the competition. Thank you very much again, Travis. You've opened my eyes up to new types and ways of training, just to help keep me alive and moving. But today, I'm just going to be hitting a down week workout, which is Tabata intervals with resistance cardio exercises. So we're going to work with the battling rope, the kettlebell and the sledgehammer, just giving my central nervous system a rest and the joints as well, really. Yesterday I picked up a battling rope, if you can see it here. So 15 meters, 30 kg, 2-inch grip. Went for the big boy because that's how you do it, really, exactly. Just work yourself up. Not looking forward to this, but it's going to kick my ass and I'm ready for it. Just another note, there's a new video series coming out from the Sportland Training Fitness Rugby Performance Training System that is available. It's a whole season package. Stay tuned. I'm starting it as of next week. It's my own program. It's the own thing that I use. Use it with a couple of rugby teams. So if you want to get your hands on it, just email me and we'll sort something out. So stay tuned.
Your girlfriend's dead.